If I had to describe my team in three words, it will be united, committed, and evolving. We're a drop team from Instituto Federal do Rio Grande do Sul from Brazil. Our biggest challenge in Shell Eco Marathon was that we had to redesign our car in order to go to participate in competition in USA in 2019. In 2018, we won the Brazilian competition here, but at that time, because our plane restrictions, we couldn't take our car on the airplane because it was very big, 3 meters long. So we had to completely redesign our car to make it modular. We had to cut it in 5 pieces, so the 5 parts of the car could fit inside each other to fit in the box that goes in the airplane so we could travel to USA. Here in Brazil, we have just 2 air companies that have our box size that we put our car inside. So even cutting our car in 5 pieces, it's very difficult to travel abroad. It was a challenge time because we just had 4 months between the 2 competitions. The team did great work. In the end, we got 3rd place in the Shell Eco Marathon Americas 2019. When we were designing our car, we think that it was important to consider the environment. So we used ABS plastic that can be recycled. We sent our project to a company and they heated the plastic and made the body shape. When we got the body shape back, we had to cut our windows and the excess parts of the car that we cut. We sent it back to the company and then reused this plastic that would be wasted. Sustainability is important to drop team because we're in the same boat and we think that everybody has to do their part. So we like to be connected with the community. Shell Eco Marathon is important to drop team because it's about personal development and professional development. It's about energy efficiency, but also environment. And even being here at the event, we have the opportunity to meet people from all over Brazil and other countries. So it's a chance to know other people's visions and their cultures.